So you've got a slow draining sink. You want to take a cloth or a paper towel, cover up those drain holes, take your plunger, get as much of the air out of it as you can. And you don't want to just plunge, plunge, plunge. You want to go at it. Get all that crap out of there. You see it come on up in. Take your plunger out of the way and let it go down. And that's how you plunge a slow draining sink. Get all that disgusting gunk out of there.